Welcome to the inn.
Girl looks like that, has that much dough, can't be real.
She spent the past 2 years with her nose in a book.
Excuse me.
You coming?
You're stealing his car?
No, borrow. Come on. David.
What about your future plans?
I don't need much. Just a nice girl to come home to. But you're not
home. That's quite a performance you put on at dinner. Your mind is not your own. You can't sleep. You can't eat. There's no doubt you're in deep. Your throat is tight. You can't breathe. Another kiss is all you need.
I haven't done this before.
She would never act this way before.
I've never felt this way about anyone.
Can you come here? You're driving me crazy.
Didn't that ever worry you? She wasn't out experiencing the world.
I love it. I love it so much.
You strike me as a guy who does have a few secrets. Tell me I'm wrong.
It was a long time ago.
Tell me to stay.
You had a whole life before her. You think he's calling the cops?
She's been digging into his past.
David's not a criminal.
Why would you keep that a secret?
I warned you.